The power of faith, that's what one sex trafficking survivor says helped her begin to heal after decades of abuse and exploitation. All new on Wink News, the Fort Myers woman now shares her message of hope with other victims, women, and survivors. As Wink News reporter Terry Evans shows us, her life is coming full circle, one day at a time.
There's no child, you know, that says, when I grow up, I want to be a prostitute, or, you know, I want to do drugs. That's not anybody's dream.
As a little girl, Audra Hill never thought she could have a dream. Her father committed suicide, and she says other caregivers put her through unspeakable horrors that led to her being trafficked for sex and drug addicted.
I didn't even understand anything at that age, you know, just pain.
Then she met the man who would become her husband, and life changed. But the healing had just begun.
Finding, you know, family in a stable home didn't erase all the hurt and trauma that I'd carried.
But it did help her find the courage to make a fresh start. Today, Hill runs Fig Leaf, a secondhand boutique in Fort Myers. It's part of Into the Jordan Ministries, a faith-based nonprofit that helps trafficking survivors. Hill teaches classes like life skills at the nonprofit.
If I wouldn't have been through the things I've been through, how could I help somebody else and really understand their hurt?
Hill even puts together these emergency knapsacks with toiletries and other basic supplies that she hands out to trafficked women in need. And Hope, she hands that out too.
You just want to pour out everything that you've learned, share every little piece of hope that you've learned. You just want to give it to them and let them know that there is a way.
Hill says she's grateful for every day and for the unwavering support of the nonprofit, which gives her purpose.
They showed me a love that I never understood. That what makes me want to fight more today, you know, for this life.
This is video of Hill attending service at Refuge Church in Fort Myers. She says her faith is what she relies on when she faces challenges.